In my 46 years of broadcasting, I have never come across a story like this that deals with so many missing people, and there's no answer. But we need 100 more media people to start talking about this story, to get the world to wake up and say, we demand answers.